Next one's from Philly's Bob. The subject is mailbag question. Hi, guys. Finally joined on Patreon last month. Thank you very much. I really like the show. Anyway, it was a huge Ray Trailer mark growing up. I was wondering if either of you guys had any stories about him from WCW. I'm listening to Shoot interviews. It sounds like he was universally liked by the guys in the locker room, but you rarely hear about his time in WCW. Either way, keep up the good work. Bro, that Minnesota crew, those guys, they were all like always – they weren't really our clique.
They hung out together, right? And they
hung out together. They him, Henning, yeah. Rude, and like – like that. They were the like the one quick – the Minnesota guys – they'd Enos, there was like five or six of them,
John,
right?
John Nord. Remember John Nord was
yeah,
there?
Yeah, no, right. So they had all them there, but like they were always, you know, like Kurt Hennig was pulling ribs on Kidman, like, you know, stealing his shit. They like to rib the younger guys, and they weren't, you know, just we never
Scott
really.
Scott Norton was in that clique too, right?
Sort of. He was part of the clique, but Norton was still like, you know, Norton would go out and drink with us and stuff.
Yeah.
You know, stuff that they didn't Because Norton was living in Atlanta, so he was kind of like an Atlanta guy. Because we all, you know, everybody in Atlanta knew each other. So he wasn't really all those other guys were Minnesota guys. But I never really, you know, I can't recall even really having a conversation with him. Maybe, but like I never, Trailer. We never sat down and had a beer at the bar together or something. Like, how about you, Conan?
Yeah, he wasn't in my clique either, and he wasn't a clique. You know how like there were different cliques that mingled together.
Yeah,
he wasn't one of the cliques we were mingling with. He was always
I don't
think
nice. Mingled with anybody. That clique was all by themselves.
Yeah, he was always nice. I do remember one time they invited him, Rick Steiner, and Kurt Hennig invited all of us, and I don't remember why I didn't go, but they invited us to go hunting.
Yeah,
and Ray went and Hoovy went, and the funniest.
Oh my god, that's right. Hey, yeah. like that, you know, you'd be like, hey, brother, yeah. Hey, we got two Mexicans here.
We could shoot them by accident and say they got attacked. Okay. They got attacked and we had to throw them to the river. But the best part is that they had Hoovy go up on a tree, right? He was supposed to let everybody know if animals were coming by.
Mm-hmm.
And they were like, well, fuck, this motherfucker isn't saying anything. And they went there and he was asleep and there were like hoof prints on the floor.
So typical, right? Jesus Christ.
I'm not the best one.
That's the mailbag.
All right. Enjoy the rest of the show. Boom.